Hey kids, Inverted Cow here. Welcome back to Imperion Iron Man, Ultimate Iron Man, Season 1. We are hanging out with our good buddies, the Talon Villagers. Right back at the village where it all began. I have hit level 9, still not level 10 where I need to be, and I am still unfriendly with the Xerox and hostile with the Polaris, honored with the Talons. I come up here to have a chat with the chief dude here. You see, I need him to help me out, find out where to find these stupid Talon villager guys, and he just don't want to help. I've been arguing with him all bloody day long. The weather is now fitting with my mood. So you know what that means. Chiefy should be right in here someplace. Oh, there he is. I don't think they're my friends anymore. There we go, that's what I was aiming for. Hooked on the fence, but hey, no big deal. We're hooked on the fence. Thank you. Okay, I think we have had a nice discussion with these guys now. Someone over there is still talking. Right, let's see here. You. Steel plates, electronics, computers, optical fibers. Are you saying I haven't picked up enough of that junk yet to do that? Cool. I'm going to have to find some scrap metal and such to crank out one of those, and I'll core this and wipe this out. But now we should be slightly hostile with the Talons. We're slightly hostile with them. They seem to be somewhat annoyed with me. Unfortunately, I'm also neutral with the Xerax, which means, hopefully now means that I won't be shot every time I go anywhere near anything Xerax. I can still. I need to be friendly or better to not take the penalty for vehicles in their base, and I need to be. Yeah. Okay, so I need a little bit more grinding, and I will be friendly with the Xerax. So that's good. Player, that's what I want to look at. Still level 9, so I have a little bit more grinding to do for levels. But I'll have to come back here with a core because I want to take anything of value out of this base. I'm not sure what I'm hooking on here. But that deals with those jokers. Dances with spiders, indeed. Let's see where we're at here. The Talon settlement up there, which I might need to go visit. And a Polaris settlement down here that I need to go visit. So let's go visit these Polaris settlement, which I guess is where this new marker is. Okay, yeah, now I can go past those drones and not get attacked. I should be able to go to some of these other POIs and not be attacked by drones. We're going to find that out real quick here as we get closer to this. Because there's two drones protecting this village. Should be all the spawners. Here, guy. I hear you. I don't see you. Hate it when you have to fight your own hover vessel to target. keep hearing something that sounds like a cyborg guy running around. Another one kicking around someplace that got away. Or is that just the two drones? Okay. I wish they'd use other sound effects for the cyborgs and the drones than what they're using, but oh well, that's okay, we can deal with it. Today on Learning to Walk with Cal. Unload some of this random junk. Oh, by the way, in the monitor or in the monument, I had this lovely epic rocket launcher. It's really great, except I can't make ammo for it. But here's where we're at. We're now friendly with the Xerax. Friendly with the Xerax. There we go. Never happened before. And I am good friends with both Talons and Polaris. They get any more hostile with me, well, you know how it is. Now all I have to do now is get that last little bit of experience for level 10 so I can spawn in that small vessel, and then we'll go find and eliminate the mission of the week. So don't go away, kids. We'll be right back after I hit level 10. I'm probably going to go butcher and destroy some more Talon folks. Okay, kids. I've done a little bit of exploring. And guess what I have finally found? That's right. Epsilon Hangar, my level 1 first week mission, my objective. Unfortunately, as you can see, it has a little bit of defense around it. A Xerox advanced fortress, a second advanced fortress, and a defense. And if you want to see, we're very close to them. That's an artifact over there. That flying thing is the unknown artifact. But this is advanced fortress. Epsilon defense, which I believe is just a couple of green snot guns there. Yeah. So now here's the question. How do we take out all of this crap that's all going to go hostile on me as soon as I complete the mission? Because as soon as I go into this base and find the core, which I still have to do. I've never seen this base before, so I don't even know where to begin to look. But it doesn't look like it's that complicated of a base. I mean, it's just a square thing with hangers. But as soon as I step outside, I am surrounded. Like, these are Xerox troopers, but I'm just hanging out with here. How's it going, guys? You know? Anything I do, anything I think of doing, will result in a tad bit of carnage getting torn off on me here. These are those new dog things. They replaced the crawlers with these razorback dog things. They look kind of cool. Usually I don't see them because they're dead before I even find the corpse. But yeah. So there we have it. We have befriended the Xerox. And found our objective, and now we have to figure out how we're going to deal with our objective. So, there we have it, kids. Still level 9, 86 kills, 0 deaths. Thanks all for watching, and next episode we will destroy this Xerox base. Or die in the attempt. So thanks all for watching, and good night for now.